The reason I emphasize that is because as of last year, we have growing opportunities at the school for instrumental as well as for vocal, and so we have had to divide our concerts, so we can't fit it all into one concert. That's a good thing. And so I just wanted to welcome you today. I want to remind you that as the students perform, if you would be so kind as to not have flash photography or video, we have wonderful Commodore Productions. They are right now at this moment live streaming this event, as well as it will be on Facebook shortly. And within a few days, it will also be on YouTube, so you can send it to friends and family in other parts of the country or other parts of the world, and they can enjoy along with us as well. Thank you for being here. A couple of announcements. What are those? Here we go. I want to remind you that next Sunday afternoon, since we're splitting the concerts, is our spring instrumental ensembles. You'll get to hear the jazz band as well as the concert band. That will be a concert that you will definitely want to be a part of. A great concert just like today. Thank you so much once again for being here. We're going to start our program with the Star Spangled Banner. Would you please stand as we sing?
Stars through the past. Good afternoon. My name is Amanda Tobin, and we are happy to present Gulf Coast State College's Spring Choral Concert. The Singing Commodores have prepared a couple of medleys for you guys today. One of them is Hairspray the Musical, and the other is a Duke Ellington medley. Ellington's award-winning tunes help shape American music as a whole, and also help pave the way for jazz musicians to excel in this art form. Without further ado, the Singing Commodores.
Just get that rhythm every day, everything you got.
I am pleased to introduce to you the Gulf Coast State College Concert Chorale. It's made up of a mixed group of students. Some are dual enrolled, some are actual full-time students here at the college. It is open to anyone, unauditioned group, open to anyone, faculty, staff, or student here at the college. And so we look forward to seeing you join us next semester. Our first song is entitled 900 Miles. It harkens back to the day when railroads were the primary way that people would travel long distances. It's entitled 900 Miles.
I am walking on the
The next selection is a standard choral piece written and arranged by Samuel Barber. And so we hope you enjoy it. It's entitled Sure on the Shining Night. It tells the story of someone who has caused much devastation. And on this night, many years later, he goes back over the place where he caused such devastation and sees how the earth has healed and how there's health in the place where it was destruction. Introduced to this beautiful, beautiful woman. Come to find out, it was his cousin, Mrs. Wilmot. It is said by a friend that he spent the whole rest of the night drinking brandy, retiring in a very, very sad state. And then the next morning, he wrote this beautiful, beautiful poem.
In beauty like the night.
This semester,
we found ourselves in a very unusual situation, where in a choir we had more gentlemen than we had ladies. So what better time to do an all-guys piece? So I hope you enjoy Lord, Lord.
Save us, Lord, save us, Lord. We are not worthy, but we long for your love. Not everyone who cries, Lord, Lord, is gonna walk into the kingdom of God. Not everyone who cries, Lord, Lord, is gonna walk into the kingdom of God. But everybody that heeds his will and keeps the commandments too. Not everyone who cries, Lord, Lord, is gonna walk into the kingdom. Listen to me like a sensible man. You can hold life in the palm of your hand. Listen to me, eternal life can be yours if you just follow, if you just follow me. Lord, Lord, is gonna walk into the kingdom of God, kingdom of God. Not everyone who cries, Lord, Lord, is gonna walk into the kingdom of God, kingdom of God. But everybody that heeds his will and keeps the commandments too. Not everyone who cries, Lord, 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 is gonna walk into the kingdom.
Listening today to our concert chorale. We have one final selection for you.
Along that lines, we want to let you know that Gulf Coast is involved in many different areas and many different ways in our community. We have a program called Commodore Cares, in which faculty and students log hours to show all the different ways they've worked in the community. So the choir thought we would help out in that aspect as well. So we're going to give you a public service announcement today. And here's how it goes. Two heads are always better than...
Our next set will feature some of our student soloists, Danielle Kirchhoff, Tori Smothers, and Brittany Reynolds. Danielle recently finished her lead role in the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Tori has excelled in both piano and vocal studies this year, and Brittany won the ECTC vocal competition in 2017 and sings in local professional bands. Please give a warm welcome to our student soloists.
From Carousel to Hair on Broadway, I was there. But you'd never, never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom. or underneath my dirt in miserable. But if you try to pick me out from all the voices in the crowd, I'm certain that you must have had a problem. My plight is quite familiar to those who tread the boards, had the Niederlander Schubert or Rialto. Although I've got a great high C, the reaction seems to be, wow, that's great, dear. But we need you to sing alto. Please give me a chance to sing melody. Give me a crack at the tune. I'm filled with chagrin every time I begin by the light of the silvery moon. Just one little shot at the melody. Give me a moment to shine. I'm sick of, can't help loving that man of mine. Just look at Oklahoma, for example, the rousing title number of the show. While everyone is singing Oklahoma, I get sky, yo-ho. And now, some of my finer roles. The hills are alive with the sound of music. Three little maids from school are we, pert as a schoolgirl well can be, filled to the brim with girlish glee. Three little maids from school. Touch me, it's so easy to leave me. What mirror where? Which, what, where, who? Such a pretty me. Such a pretty me. Oh, please. Pull a few strings for the melody. Don't care if the solo is teeny. It would be nirvana from heaven, such mana to sing something other than Sweeney. I'm down on my knees for a melody. I'm begging with all of my might. Just have a bar and let this chorus now be a star tonight.
Middle of nowhere, and I swore I would never go back. My hometown was like the suburb of a suburb. I actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said, I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn because I don't wanna be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school and graduated top of my class. Thank you. But in college, I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. I thought I'd recontextualize sub tru, but could only register for first year French. Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped lip balm and said, I don't wanna be here. No, I don't wanna be here now. I am not a negative person. It's just that I've always known that I have places to go, dreams to fulfill and ideas to discover, but they're just never where I am. So So anyway, back at school, I waited 5 semesters till I can snag one of them random degrees. I moved down south where I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sublet promptly, whoops, fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said it's just as well, because I don't wanna be here. No, I don't wanna be here now. I am not a negative person, so I packed up my bags, though I had no place to go. I opened a map and I said, show me my future, 'cause it just isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some humdrum office, like everyone right out of school does. I sat there at my cubicle every day, sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Oh, I went back home and said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York, and I started grad school. I really don't want to be here.
Change, not a relevant thing.
But you gotta be thinking to yourself, goddamn, this sister can't sing! Don't you hate it when a song is so self-referential? I'm just a random black girl singing the Don't Stop Me Now, Honey, 'cause I'm on the roll. 'Cause I'm the random black girl singing the I can make an entire phrase out of one syllable. Hey. 'Cause I'm the random black girl singing. You know I'm singing. The song.
Hairspray is a multi-award-winning musical written by Mark Shaiman. It has a toe-tapping score that is energetic and demands racial equality within society. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Singing Commodores.
Your fun, 'cause a little touch of lipstick never hurt no one.
And won't you find a style that makes you feel like you? Something fresh, something new.
Step on out, hear a shout, mama, that's your cue. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 mama, go, go, go. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 mama, go, go, go. Ooh, oh, 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 mama, go, go, go.
What gives a girl Power and punch, is it chum, is it boys?
No, it's hairspray.
What is a gal? Ask not to lunch, is it brains, is it dough?
No, it's hairspray.
You'll take a ride when you'll land by your side.
And you'll live, maybe gone with the wind. Take a chance when you get up and dance. If you twist, I insist.
Use hairspray.
And tell your mother her head you should smother.
With all of us faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde or brunette,
just take my advice and
you might just.
The only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman. The only thing better.
Is a pauper babe without a shape to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen. That no one else can come between. It takes two, baby. Take over. Babylon has his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I want to hear.
Badoo!
A closer, baby, when whisper in my ear.
Yeah!
Tell me you're my girl, then I'm your boy. That you're the pride and I'm the joy. That I'm the sin and you're the tide. I'll be your groom if you be my bride. It takes two, baby.
Cause the riches will be plenty.
there's a dream in the future. There's a struggle we have yet to win. Use that fright in our hearts to lift us to tomorrow.
Stop the seasons, girl, but you know.